You might have noticed the little asterisk in the title, and that's because there are two minor things separating this from an 100% legit Two Towers Solo Fallen Triumph. First of all, I used one fire rate flag on wave 31, because beating that wave while also saving $100,000 for max gatling on wave 33 is almost impossible. Secondly, I killed the Fallen King. This means I won, right? Well, a few little necrotic skeletons that Fallen King spawned, presumably on less than 500 HP, got to the exit and killed me. I also used a time skill ticket, which some people might say is cheating, I guess. Anyways, like and subscribe or something.
Thank you. Ugh!